pretty good. I warmed up this morning over at the pool and felt just fine, so looking forward to it.
How far did you warm up?
700, 800, somewhere in that range. Not much, just kind of a wake up splash.
Do you normally do that?
Hit or miss, I don't know. I felt like since we couldn't get in the water, it wouldn't be smart to get in the water here and get really cold, that it would be a good idea to go ahead and get in for this swim.
Is it cold, the water?
Emily and I did the test swim yesterday as well as some other people, and yeah, it wasn't warm. So it was really a huge difference between closer to shore and the middle of the race course.
Yeah.
We started in the middle and it was pretty chilly out there, and then we came in and it felt tropical, right? Yeah. Like in here, but it's not probably that warm.
Is that going to change your strategy, knowing that it goes from cold to warm?
No, not too much. Okay. I think that my biggest strategy is try to be towards the front from the beginning, because I want to make it out of the cove down there, and towards the front at least. You know, I don't know. I don't have the speed as some of these pool swimmers, but maybe the run and start will give me a little bit of benefit over them who haven't done that before.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Are you going to stand by someone in particular? Are you going to stand by Thomas Lures? Are you going to stand by Osmaluli?
I don't know. I mean, we'll see how it plays out down there. It's always a little bit of elbowing and trying to get towards the front at least. And I mean, you never know what's going to happen down there.
Yeah. What do you think your chances of winning are? Good, excellent.
Okay. I wouldn't even put it into good, but because there's so many swimmers here who can win this, and it is kind of a gamble on the course that you take across the channel, because if in the past there'll be a pack that goes one way and one swimmer will go a different way, and that person wins by like 15, 20 seconds.
Yeah.
So, you know, that can always happen in these races, even if the pack is moving faster, the other person takes a better line. That's always the real, real interesting part of this race.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much, Chip. Good luck.
Thank you.